coach Mike McCormick, this is our varsity football team. We need to make sure we give it up for student council and cheer this week. Give it an awesome job. Give it up for them. That's by far one of the best conferences we've ever had. They did an awesome job. I'd also like to recognize and give it up for the freshman football team and the JV football team. Give it up for them. The JV guys last night beat Fountain Hills 14-0. So we improved their record to 3-1. Keep up the good work, guys. The guys you see in front of you not only represent, obviously, the football program, but more importantly, they represent this school, they represent this community, and they represent you. Okay? That goes for every team on this campus. That goes for every club on this campus. That goes for student council. That goes for cheer. When the band goes to the band competition, they're not just representing the Cornell band. They're representing this school. They're representing this community. They're representing you. You need to keep that in mind. What makes us a special school is the fact that we're all part of a bigger family. We're all in this together. We're all one. And I can tell you, as a born out of that myself, once a Don, always a Don. So don't forget that. The guys in front of you got off to a rough start and we've won 3 games in a row. If you're home tonight, it'll be 4 games in a row. That's what we're looking for. You need to make sure the spirit that I've seen this week is at tonight's game wearing that Scarlet Navy. You need to make sure the spirit I've seen this week last all the school year by being involved, by being a positive influence, by making a difference on this campus and being involved. Okay, we're all in this together. Let's start down here with the sophomores. Leandre Schell.